Good. So I welcome you all to today's Bhagavad Gita competition. Starting with the competition, okay, I wish you all good luck. Please stay calm, okay? And all of you are looking very, very happy and, you know, quite confident, which is something very important. So good luck. So here on my friend Shailashri will preside the event.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to J Prince, that's Gyan Prakash Institute. Hope you all will enjoy this Sunday with a devotional touch that's ultimately needed during this tough situation around. And hope you all know the rules and regulations of the competition.
Yes.
Well, 1 to 5 shlokas. In that, you'll be asked any two of it. And today we have a judge here. He's a multilingual scholar residing in Melcote. And he is Vidwan E.J. Sri Rangarajan. He is going to select the best among you all. Give you the number of shlokas which you will have to recite. Be confident and relax. Feel free to recite the shlokas keeping Sri Krishna in your mind and he shall take you all along. Okay? I will personally pray to each one of you to give your best. All the best to all the participants. And we'll announce your name according to the alphabetic order.
Thank you, ma'am.
We'll call your name. Yeah, okay. All the best again. Okay. The first participant will be A.M. Lasya.
Go on. Namaste, sir. Shall I start, ma'am?
Yes. You can start now.
Okay, so thank you everybody. I would like to thank Vidwan Sri E.J. Sri Rangarajan Swami for his time and for consenting to be the judge for today's competition. Thank you very much, Swamin, for your precious time.
Thank you.
Also, thank you kids for actively participating. We had a total of 28 participants today. The winners will be announced on 29th November along with the winners of the other competitions like drawing and craft. So 29th November, that is next Sunday, the details will be shared with you and I hope to meet you all again. Okay, and Shailashri, will you take over? Now Vidwan Sri E.J. Rangarajan Swami will talk about Gita for a few minutes. Okay, just a couple of minutes.
ಭಕ್ತಿ ಯೋಗ ಅನ್ನತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಅರ್ಜುನಿಗೆ ಉಪದೇಶ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದು. ಭಕ್ತನ ಲಕ್ಷಣವೇನು, ಭಕ್ತಿ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಹೇಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ವರ್ಣನೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಭಕ್ತನಾದವನು ಹೇಗೆ ತನಗೆ ಸಮನಾಗ್ತಾನೆ, ಭಗವಂತನಿಗೆ ಸಮನಾಗ್ತಾನೆ, ಭಗವಂತನನ್ನ ಹೇಗೆ ಹೊಂದುತ್ತಾನೆ ಅನ್ನತಕ್ಕಂಥ ವಿಷಯವನ್ನ ತಿಳಿಸಿದೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ. ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ.
I hope all of you had a good evening. It was very nice for us as well to recite the shloka with so much dedication and excitement. Thank you very much. I hope to meet you all on next Sunday.
And one more thing, we have planned for different activities such as drawing, crafts, quizzes, shloka recitations, and interactive sessions, mini skit performances, etc. in the go. Okay, so would like to request you all to participate actively in all those and spend your leisure effectively. Are you all interested in that?
Part is totally up to you. We are ensuring we are engaging the children during this pandemic actively. So please do drop in a message if you wish to join to our group. Okay.
Take the number.
We have a weekly challenge, monthly challenges. You know, which those are all free workshops. They are not cost. Then we have even paid sessions in calligraphy, drawing, painting, all those things. You can just involve and, you know, join any of the courses which is of your interest.
Okay. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. Thank you so much. So I hope to meet you all on next Sunday. Until then, take care. Bye bye.
Thank you.